know, it's Friday night, don't have anything else to do, and I would rather spend it playing Goku Black Arc. So let's just play this, because I have no life. I'm joking, this is the life I dream for, you know? I'm living the life, playing Dragon Ball Z on a Friday night, because... Fun, let's play! Oh, I forgot part one. Oh, Trunks. Goku blackens the monster, proceed to overwhelm Goku Vegeta with their strength. But Trunks gives the heroes a window to flee back. Where? We all know how this goes.
Goku and the others are back.
So the curtain rises and our Act 3 begins.
All right, let's have some fun.
Our master Goisu and the other Kais were foolish enough to believe mortals could be entrusted with intellect. As a result...
Do I have to press next, or... Yeah, I've got to press next.
You malefactors have developed time travel, a privilege only meant for the Kais. This machine is the quintessential reason why your kind must be eliminated.
Well, it appears they're not listening to you.
Oh, the Fang of the Pataras.
No matter. I'm so intoxicated by myself, I don't care if I have an audience.
Come on.
One of the many benefits of being Come a on. God.
Fine. What's done is done. I'd rather win with our fist than some magic trick anyway.
I was just thinking the same thing.
All right, let's kill Goku and Vegeta. I've really gone bad this game. Trust me, boys.
This is their energy. But you arrogant Saiyans act as if you created this strength all on your
okay,
own.
Okay, okay, okay. I'm out of light. No, I didn't. No, I did. I lied. Where's he gone? Oh, him.
Now I figured it out. The reason for the runaway.
How'd you do the fate thing, man? Flipping heck, bro.
So that's how Saiyan strength works.
So much aura about this one. This is crazy.
Turning your raw emotions into power. Only a pathetic mortal like yourself could thrive on a tactic that
I don't know where I'm going.
Which explains why it took me so long to realize.
Okay, that's where I went. Alright, I'm just gonna restart. I'm gonna restart this because I'm getting my ass whooped. And we're back again. Okay. Vegeta, you got nothing on me, bro. Nah, let me do the fade. Let me do the fade away. Alright, I'm gonna check out to the fade away, bro. Nope. Movement, fly, ascend, descend. Short dash. Quick dash. Ah, okay. Didn't know that. That would really help. Now, how do I block? Step away, step in. Ah! There we go. Counter Elden Square. Circle. Alright, well, I have become a master at this game now. Just a little bit of reading, my friends. Remember, reading is the best key to, let's carry on. Okay, look, I'm pressing circle. Yeah, see that, he ran away. Come on, Vegeta, we good, Mr. Vegemite.
Okay, yeah.
Why'd you running away, my boy? I ain't gonna touch you. I'm gonna touch him, I'm gonna hurt him. Ow.
Which makes him stronger. So that's how Saiyan strength works.
And flash.
How primal. Turning your raw emotions.
You know what? I'm not even joking. My controls are stick through. Look, I'm pressing triangles and these two buttons, but nothing flipping working, bro. Which explains why it took me so long. Someone help me out in the comments, please. Alright, I'm just gonna one more time. Just restart that. Okay. You didn't see nothing? Didn't see any of that? Hey, you copy my move, I didn't do that. No, I actually have bundle, you know. This is mad. What's this? Oh, melee attack. Yeah. Alright. And he's dead. The reason for the runaway growth in your power level. Hey, that was in flipping Dragon Ball Fighters. Remember that move, because I kept getting destroyed by it as well. Alright, hang on. So that's how Saiyan strength works. Oh, you gonna hit me, I don't even know who he is. Turning your raw never mind. Only a pathetic mortal like yourself could thrive on a tactic that unrefined. Never which mind. Explains why it took me so long to realize it. And he's dead. Bang bang, he's gone. Anger toward the mortals who defile the universe. One slash it all it takes. Now he's dead again. And most importantly, the white hot rage. See that? That's cool technique, my boys. For letting you get the upper hand on me in our battle. Yo, where'd your shirt go? Where'd your shirt go? Last bar of health. Give me the Kamehameha. Bro, I swear, all I press is triangle. Alright, this will do. This will do. But I wanted to hit him with a Kamehameha. Bring it on, Goku. Where are you at? I wonder if I can. No, wrong ball. You say you love fighting the strongest. Wrong ball. Oh, come on, man. Come on, man, chill! Oh. I freaking hate this game, man. Because I'm just not good at it. Look at this, bro. Look, I'm pressing circle and triangle and nothing flipping working, bro. Oh, he's a circle in L1. Alright. Okay, he might be circling around. And I'm flipping dead, man. Goddamn. I don't like this. I don't like losing. Alright, let's try again. Try again, man! Sorry. Is it L2 on circle? Is it R1 on circle? I don't know, man. What the hell, man? You know, I'm gonna go Google how to do a vanishing guard. One more time. The reason for the runaway growth in your power level compared to my own. Bro. So that's how Saiyan strength works.
Stay still.
Yes, and he blocked it. Only a pathetic mortal like yourself